bringing those women here today and then calling Bill Clinton the worst abuser in political history, the worst abuser of women. He said that Hillary Clinton should be ashamed of herself for the way she had allegedly enabled her husband and victimized his victims. She went after Clinton, saying she has hate in her heart for the